95.5 PLJ.
In an abandoned warehouse with no lights, just shadows, and soon no rabbits. The purpose of the event is to pass the torch from one generation heavy metal to the next, and there lies in his black leather hunting outfit with a shotgun guitar with spikes coming out of it, Ozzy Fudd, the Rabbit Slayer. In the dead of night, a shimmering white gleam of a blade, and the devil is paid. When the axe comes down, a chilling sound, steel against the head, another wabbit's dead. I'm a wabbit slayer, a guitar player, with a nasty habit, kill the wabbit!
Ha 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 ha.